James Davis Jr. against Justin Espinosa. Eric Essanena against Sean Black. And I can't read that.
Sajal.
Sajal.
And Chris Morse.
Yeah. Okay, we're starting. Junior to break.
Dry break.
Yep.
Did satisfy.
On table 9, Billy Amara versus Julia Rapp. Table 9.
No, Russell, he's playing Noah on table 3 right now. They just started. Finding the comfortable chair? Oh, okay. The comfortable chair. Oh. All right. David's coming back to the table, so. Jason Harkrider just did a great break over there on table 4. All right, so David gets on the board first. I do want to thank everyone for watching us on the Backwards Billiards YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing. It really does help us out. And if you could hit that thumbs up, that helps us with the YouTube algorithm. And the algorithm controls what gets shared on YouTube's main pages. Get you back to the table. Savessa.
Courtney won her match.
All right. Sorry, Steve. You hate Taco Cabana too. Oh, Taco Cabana now is nothing like it used to be decades ago. Nope. Junior's not getting love right now. Thank you, Bill. Hey, David Dennison. Now, this is a one loss side, but it is also a race to seven.
Noah's up 1-0 over Little Chris.
Okay. Hey, Christina. Exactly, they did. And the tortillas were made fresh.
Yes, they were.
Real fresh.
Yeah.
I know, because I actually worked at Taco Cabana when I got out of the Navy. I did a graveyard shift there.
Yeah, I used to go there with some buddies and get drunk on margaritas.
Yeah, you could buy a 10-pack. We're awesome.
Yeah, get drunk on margaritas and eat.
All right, I'm going to take the headset off real quick. All right. Moscow. Man. It's good. I'm drinking it. Yeah, I'll probably get one more.
Coconut.
Nice shot, Junior. Rolled a little bit on him. Side pocket. Oh, he went for the bank. All right. So we're sitting at 1-1 right now. And I've got to get up and walk around before I lock up from rigor mortis. I'll be back in a few.
Wow. Score update. Noah is leading Little Chris 2-1. Wow. Good shot. score with Little Chris is now tied 2-2. Oh, it feels good in here. Wow. At least he missed on the correct side. Yep. You got it, Russell. Yeah, guys, I met David about 30 years ago down here. He was playing one pocket. And even then, I was like, wow, this guy can play. Little Chris match tied at 3.
All right, cool. Well, this table is wide open.
Yeah.
So
good speed.
On table 10, Kevin McClain versus Dale table 10.
Very nice.
On table 2, Kim Sanger versus Rock Perez. Table 2.
Oh, man. Not bad. It's a good break, but the one's ball does not quite have a pocket. But I've seen Junior bank these easy.
On table 5, Yvonne Hatcher versus Michelle Cortez.
Decided just to play safe. Oh.
Still got to leave out of it.
Yep. I had to approve that, Russell. You know how YouTube is.
Kardashian. That's funny.
Hey Eric, how you doing? Everyone, Eric Pool Guy Simpson 29's in the house. He's got a YouTube channel of his own. Definitely check it out.
Yeah, Eric, it's always a party in here. Update, little Chris, tied 4-4.
I think that rolled to more than he wanted. Thank you, Eric. Gonna get close to his work again.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Junior has tied it up. Oh. All right, I'm going to take the headset off, but I'll be right here.
But now she's drinking coffee. She'll sit up at home all night drinking coffee and reading. So this ain't nothing new for her. Oh, yeah. She'll talk to me. Keep me awake. I won't let her drive, though. Nope. Not on the highway. She scares me. She could scare Earnhardt Jr. Yeah, Eric, the three-point rule was tearing you up. Yeah, Daniel, and Chris plays on an 8-foot diamond, and Eric has a 9-foot table. Oh, by the way, Eric, this is Roger from Roger Random. I drove down to sit in with Lonnie and Lisa and get some banana bread.
On table, Jim Miller versus Kevin Wiley. Table 8.
Oh, you're good. Boy Junior likes to play close to his work.
Yes, he does. No, Eric, these are 9-footers. It's the angle I'm at. Where we are in the bar area, we're a little higher than the floor level where the tables are.
Yeah, Eric, the tables also look a little bigger because both of these players are not very big. They're Oh, have an update, little Chris 5-5. But yeah, I think both of these guys are about 5'6", 5'7". Maybe.
Yeah, something like that.
Which makes the table look bigger.
Well.
Yes, I'm still here, James. I said I'm still here. For not much longer, though.
How long did it take you to get down here?
About an hour and a half.
Hour and a half? All right, that gets Junior in the lead. Now, everyone, y'all can check us out on all these social media outlets. We only stream to YouTube. But we are on Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. Also want to do shout-outs to all our sponsors, channel sponsors. We got Alamo Cues, San Antonio Pool League, ROIS Leather Goods, The Vault Billiards, Texas Q Apparel, Bananas Billiards, Brutal Game Gear, and Double D's Roadhouse.
Versus David Weagleham, table 7. Emmy versus David Weagleham, table 7.
What?
You know the payouts?
No, I don't know the payouts. All right, he pushed out. Probably in Bitcoin. Oh. All right, we got. All right, Noah's racking on that table over there, so I think Noah's on the hill. Against little Chris. Sorry, we got fluctuations with the Wi-Fi again. All right, if you are a little blurry right now, just refresh your screen and it'll clear all up.
Oh, hanger.
What do you use? You OBS? Well, Streamlabs? Yeah. OBS, yeah. I started with that, and I went with this. It makes more sense to me. And I can stage stuff. Yeah, I can stage it wherever I want. I can shrink them down. Yeah. Exactly. Yeah, enjoy. Enjoy the game. And, like, I don't commentate a lot. You know, I'm not a play-by-play commentator. But most people just want to watch the game. Yep. Exactly. Yeah. Yeah, I listen to Gary V. He's like, you make a big stream, then you break it down, and then you break it down. You know, so it's, you know, you got the stream, you got the matches, you got the great shots. You know, sometimes you get great breaking runs that are really quick and just beautiful. All right.
The little Chris match is over. He lost 7-5. Noah's a tough player. Well, hopefully Chris will do better in a couple weeks. Junior got that one. Yeah. Yeah. That was just buffering again. Well, this one was. Yeah, Daniel, you're a bit south for Eric. Derek, I have a nine foot pool table at home too, but it doesn't do me any good. It's not put together.
David's just going to give it to him on that one, not make him shoot it. So he swings it and does it that way.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to join our pool family. Here's a couple of videos you might be interested in seeing. Thank you again.